what happens when creativity and inspiration interface with real life, and what happens when a composer meets someone on social media. I'm interested in telling stories outside of the realm of language, but also telling stories that happen in real life. So the story will be told, in many ways it will be told visually through the language of the internet. Stories are the anchors of our consciousness, and stories are how we organize our experiences of the world. So being able to see how a story interfaces with a musical landscape is at the core of opera.
And the music, to music. This is one of Schubert's most inspired melodies. It's a prayer of thanksgiving to the divine art of music. And we really feel, as we listen to it, that Schubert must have been deeply moved when writing it.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And now, performing at the piano from his original score to the film Collapse of Dignity, which earlier tonight was awarded the European Cinema Prize for Best Soundtrack, please welcome the composer himself.
Oh. Yes.
Yes. Covered with cobwebs.
Yeah.